Guzhen in Zhongshan City, South China's Guangdong Province, is known as the lighting capital of the world. Due to the prolonged COVID-19 pandemic, the lighting industry has been confronted with many difficulties. However, changes are happening here.
Regardless of the fierce competition brought by some 20,000 lighting enterprises, original design and a customized service have become the key to standing out.
那我们整个中山古镇，现在已经在进行了几个方面的一个就是转型跟升级。首先呢，就在产品研发方面，我们除了将原有的这个装饰灯具进行原创的这个艺术设计以外，我们更多的可能会叠加上整个技术解决方案来进行全光景的设计。
At the same time, the local authorities have made many efforts to protect intellectual property, so as to better promote the original designing.
我们松伟的话，在这几年，在这个灯饰行业的发展里面，我们获得了一系列的一个知识产权的一个工作成果，包括是发明专利、实用性专利，还有外观专利。我们的申请数量现在已经累计突破700个，然后呢，覆盖的产品单品的话呢，也累计突破了1500个。
During the COVID-19 pandemic, the offline exhibitions were suspended or cancelled. Many enterprises chose to expand their international business through social media and e-commerce platform.
我们主要销售的地区欧洲为主，出口量大概7-8千万。
Besides the traditional decorative lighting, Guzheng is introducing more high-tech enterprises to upgrade the lighting industry.